what type of metal, but yes, if it's in there, lock it up.